stay close in, and now put the hands down. It's going to be very, very tight. Now think of the hips staying where they are, and now go down. Go right down. The head has to stay down, you see? Now bend and straighten the arms here 3 times, and 1, keeping the head down, and 2. And now hold, keep the chin down, and roll halfway up, and don't hit the back of your head, nice. And do it again, head down, and we press 3 times, and a 1, and 2. Hold number 3, and come up with the head down, and 1 more time, and pressing tight, and a 1, and 2. Hold 3, now we're going to come all the way up, now chin down, then right, now hips are forward, 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 arms up, and press the floor down. Now bring the arms right back up again, and we do it again, and over, drop the head down, push the pedal to the bottom, and now 3 pumps, and a 1, and 2, hold 3, halfway up, clear the chair with the back of the head, good, go down, and we pump a 1. And 2, hips forward even, and lift into yourself. And 1 more time, down, and we pump a 1, and 2, hold 3, now drop the chin down, hips forward, 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 forward. Now release, bring it up, all the way, and down. Okay, so the closer you stand in, nice. You get your head down, you would actually hit your head on the chair. So keep it tight.